Fishing is going to be epic, nothing short of amazing. I just have to scream. Got 10 minutes to get to this gentleman's place. A very good friend, my brother's, just a very nice guy. His name is Jason. And you guys will see him later on in the video. Just giving you a heads up, I'm driving down Cliff to Westville. For those KZN gentlemen and ladies. Yesterday was a scorcher, today is going to be an absolute chicken fried day. But it's beautiful. The big flukes, because apparently these fish love eating flukes on top of the water. So that's what's up. That's what I'm going to be doing. And yeah, really excited. Just be burnt out. It's been a great week. It's been very hot. I know those, especially being in KZN, it has been ridiculous. It's been absolutely ridiculous. But yeah, guys, I'll see you there and enjoy the video. Hello, hello people. We've made it. It's beautiful. That is the legend over there. Jason, what a machine of a man. This guy knows how to catch fish. He's probably gonna teach me a lesson today. Which I hope I could teach him a lesson for once, because he's an absolute beast. But yeah, shot Joe once again. Hopefully it's a goodie. I mean, he fishes with Chinese sticks, as you can see. Yeah, that's all for me. I'm worried that end up breaking, but he's obviously got balls of steel. So yeah, beautiful. We're gonna try that spot later. I think this is the source is, but this is a man who fishes here a lot more than me, and he reckons we're gonna give us a little dab, see what happens, and see in the water. This is a case of, I don't even know if the GoPro can catch that, but it's so far out. There we go. Yeah, I got one on the frog. There we go. First official Guggen frog. Bam. That was cool. That same size as yours, Jay. Frog. Caught some okay ones. Caught three. It's tough. But this is where the money should be. So it's gonna happen. We dab for love. Oh my god, my back is absolutely bamboo, guys. Yes. Walked about 3 days carrying this nonsense. This one. Oh, there we go. Joe's hooked up. Nice. There's so much commotion going here, I just lost an absolute slab. Here we go. This is what we come here to fish for, boys. This is what we come here for. Look at that. Yeah. This is what we come for. There's our boy Chi. I think that's that same fish. Yeah, he must have come back.
He looks to be
Yeah, very aggressive. This is what we're after, guys. Yes, that's what we're after. Let me get a nice lacquer. Tempted flare, but shot, Jay.
Wait, hold it.
That's what we're after, bro. Yeah. Did you even hear my lion screaming there, bro? All that is. As you can see, beautiful. Ah! If that doesn't get your heart rate going, then I just don't know. There we go. Nice little 1.2 on the spinnerbait. Z-Man spinnerbait. Z-Blade, sorry. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Awesome. Right. So I go at that approach again, eh? Basically just slow rolling the spinnerbait. There's a trailer hook on there. And yeah. Seems to be the deal. Just really letting it sink for a little twitch. And then just slow. Oh, there we go. On again. On again. Oh, jeepers. That was a- oh, here we go. Here we go. On the frog. No. Oh, my soul. It's an absolute pig. 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 Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Oh, here we go. Here we go. And he absolutely choked it. Look at that. Jay, how's that for a beast, bro? Bro, now that's about a 2 kilo. He absolutely engulfed that frog. Guggen, all the way. All the way, Guggen. Man, I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Love it. Brilliant, 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 brilliant. I'm there. GoPro, take a picture. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Awesome. Now that's a donkey, eh? That is a piggy right there. You can be my safety zone.
As you can see, some nasty weather rolling in. It's stressing, so we've got to make homebound. It's been beautiful. Oh my gosh, hope they've got some really cool content for you guys. Yeah, fishing was amazing. A lot of frog, undo fluke at all, a lot of frog and spinnerbait for me. All the big fish. I think I've converted Jay. He's gonna get to, he has no idea, but I'm allowed to keep my bluegill frog. I've got two of those anyway, so at least I can do for him bringing me out here. Yeah, until next time, guys. It was tough, eh? But it was the grind. This place is incredible. So, yeah, until next time. Cheers, guys.